Yeah, the Sunken Valley. Let's see how long it takes to load just from literally there to there. Probably just same time. Since obviously, since there's a dude down there, it's like right, you go down that way, anyway. Because there's the shrine. Rest here, so then it. Spawns were there if I die. He's got a fucking cannon in his hand. Right, lads. Shit, so there's two different places then. So there's obviously that one, and then there's this one. I thought I fucking heard something. That's four in it. I've got four now, I think. Plus it did just say then how much I've got, how many I've got. Not paying attention. Yeah, I've got four. Sweet. So I can put my health up a little bit more now. It just seems just odd. It just seems. Like you do something. You do something. Thank you. Unless if I get something later today and then come back. So going down this valley it is then. Let's go. Got a feeling these might drop seeds. But obviously this is the place where it states that I can find them. So I probably might be able to find some by picking them up. So what the fuck's over there then? So let's go down this way first, see what's down here. Does it just look like it's... This is like the right way to go, so I'm gonna go back this way. See what's up here. See what these bum boys are doing up here. I can't remember. So I killed that dude. You were up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, because I versed, I don't know if I told you. I think I did, I don't know. I versed these monkeys as well. Well, it wasn't really a boss. It was like, you're in a realm. I went to that realm. And then there were monkeys there, and you obviously had to find them, and each one had like a certain ability. And then when I beat them, I got that. And I'm presuming it makes it so if you backstab them, they become a puppet, like it states, and then obviously I'm presuming they'll fight with you. Test it on this dude here. If it lets me. Looks like it, doesn't it? Obviously, take control of them and then if they die, obviously if they die, you'll get the shit for what you get for killing them. Oh, I found another seed. And then if they don't die, you kill them just to get them. I get your power shit. So I'm presuming this is where this is the area that I was meant to go to get the, it was just the seed. So obviously now I've got an extra flask if I could, when I go back. So that means now I need to go back. What's this way? What's there? This is where I came, isn't it? Yeah, it's where I came. So what's down here? Obviously that's just to get up there. So it looks like I've done this bit, so now let's go back to where I originally was. I can't fucking remember to get back there. So that's where I killed the dude, wasn't it? And then I came this way. And I jumped over here. And I jumped down there. Because I'm presuming down here I'll be fighting that snake. Unless if I killed it, I don't know. Because when I was doing the snake bit, it's like one of them situations where you have to go past. When it's looking, and then you fucking run, hide. And then it looks again. And then he hide, and because there were one bit, I went inside this little hut, and it came really close. And then obviously it gave me the indication to stab the bastard in the eye. So I don't know if it's like gone or what, but I'm presuming I'll be fighting it here, like the actual boss itself. You'll be fighting it. Where the fuck's that dude? Shit. Let me pick that thing up and fucking blow that other guy away. Fucking hell. See him? Just fucking. I hope it records that. Yeah, it's pretty much a roach. Well, it's just one big fucking white snake. Because you even seen it when I was running around there, it's dying. It's shredded its skin. Oh no, it didn't record it. Guy literally just came round the corner. He's trying to blow me fucking head. Whoa. To me, or does the game look different from when I come back on it? Yeah, because I didn't even ring that bell, did I? I never rung that bell. Yeah, that temple thing. out of my life. Quite a bit now. I'm gonna say, why have I got a feeling there's just gonna be a load of them fucking gun shooters down here? Fucking is. Oh! So, does that mean, is there a way to obviously get a free fucking kill on him, or free slash? I think you might be able to. It's a girl. But it works. Thank you. Sorry, but how is your posture not going down? You've got a fucking gun, for fuck's sake. Oh, you've got some pipe. God, that should have been me dead. I should have fucking died there. Sometimes with the fucking jumping on this game, it's just fucking remarkable. You can dodge that. You can easily dodge that. You I'm sorry, but that didn't, that made no sense. That shot that I just got hit by made no sense. You hear the bullet fire, but I got hit instantly. They fired the shot, but I got hit instantly. This game, what's it doing? It's just making up its fucking rules again. It's making up its own rules again. The one thing I just don't get about this fight is that how is their posture not like, why is it going up so slow when she's using a pipe? That's just the one thing that's just boggling me, is that she's using a pipe, but yet her posture don't fucking move. I'm surprised I even hit her then. The fucking camera being fucking weird then. One. Just lost all interest now. It did it again. How many times have I died? Like, how many times have I died when I'm blocking and I've got hit? I'm gonna say I just lost interest on that second part. I just lost interest. That should have been my first death. Not getting hit by a bullet when I'm clearing the block. Don't attempt that, because you always get hit because the game cheats, because it just follows you. Do I need to say anything about these flaws in this fucking game? She grabbed me mid-air. Oh, she didn't grab me midair then because I was blocking the move. So why the fuck did she do it over time then? No, it didn't. On Dark Souls, you're not forced to block. Because this is Block Souls, this is. Did it again, Don't think about it. I know the game's cheating, but... I think that's just pissing me off. Getting hit by things that shouldn't even be hitting me. Because it's not even hitting me. Right, she's at it this time. I'm hoping she's dead. Thank you. Because when the fights play out how they're supposed to play out, it's a good, it's enjoyable. But when the game hits you, when it's not meant to be hitting you, it just gets annoying. She gone, man. She gone. Gonna say, for one, it's not a hit. Shit, we're good. And then, it's just because it's just the way it is, you can just tell. It's like when I fucking verse the dude from Dark Souls. I could just tell, you could just tell that straight away, that was the one thing you had to do. That's the only way you could beat it. Unless, I'm pretty sure there is an item that you can get that, because I can remember him talking about it when I was eardropping with some dude saying he's got armor, but it can't be. Oh no, that was the fucking big dude in the dungeon bit. So like the main thing you got to do is obviously you had to basically knock him off. And I definitely clicked on for when I did my, I got his stamina. Whoa. I got the stamina down and then I obviously did like a kick animation to him. To basically represent, you need to kick me off, by the way. Go shoot him, or what? Oh, what would you fucking... Oh, since they supposedly snap seeds down here, yeah, they're fucking not gonna fucking fighting it yet. Fight him then, mate. What are you doing? Fight him. The fuck's going off? Fight him. Yeah, that shouldn't hit me. There we go. They've got fucking kick behind them fucking barrels, aren't they? Fucking hell. Pipes. Fucking hell. Some snap seeds. See that shit? Fuck. There's no, since I've been down here, I've found no fucking snap seeds. So why is there a thing down there then? Why is it allowing me to... Ooh. Do you get that then? Not one of these fucking idiots again. This time it's a boss and you can't get him. And what makes it better, the room's so fucking small. You've got to use something to... You've got to, there's no way, you have to use something against him to stun him. You have to, there has to be. Now this is where I'm going to lose a lot of fucking souls. I've got a feeling it's that, you know. Working. Well, it's charging. Fist full of ash. Throw it at the enemy to temporarily distract them. It has to be that, sure. Yeah, I've just sussed it on how people fucking do this shit.
Yeah.
That's how you fucking do it. So how the... How do you think you then? Unless, if this is another way to... Shit. I got that I got the gun key from that... from the tower. So, how do you get to do that item then? How do you get to that item? How do you get to that fucking item? You fucking guy. That item down there. How the fuck do you get to it? Unless if there is a path, you should come down here. It looks like there's like left hand side shit, but oh, there's like a secret passageway. Wait, it's the snake. Why have I got a feeling? As soon as I go on this bridge, it's gonna be weird because of the noise. Why have I got that? Because there's no fucking shrine. Oh, it's meant to happen. Come here, fish. Come here, bitch. So what am I supposed to do here, there? Am I supposed to jump on its back? I only went round here to see. I thought there was something there. Hey, can you hit it? Can you hit it? Can, you bitch. Can you actually jump on him? Come on, come. Fucking wants some. He's gone.